Kasper Rorsted will hand over the CEO position during the course of 2023. Adidas' supervisory board surprisingly announced that the change had been agreed by mutual consent. Kasper Rorsted recently lowered the forecasts for the full year and also admitted mistakes in view of the slump in sales in the important Chinese market.